Hey guys, what's up? It's Fifa here, and today we're just going to be recording a video on how to God Bridge. What you can basically call it a tutorial. And yeah, let's just hop right into it. So first, what you're going to do is line up your crosshair to about like this. It doesn't matter which side you're facing. You just need to face aim like this, and then you want to aim for the first pixel, like right there, because if you aim any low, like down like this, it doesn't work, because you want it to place before you step on the blocks, see? And then my recommendation is probably butterfly clicking, but there's a sort of a rhythm for butterfly clicking for bridging. I'm sure if you can see tell by my hand cam, but it's supposed to go like stop for a tiny bit, like half a second. Then you just like that. And for drag clicking, you basically just wanna, I can't drag click right now because I just had lunch and it was greasy, so. If you guys want a short drag in the air, I'm not sure what mice recommend, but I'm pretty sure you can do it any mice. You just need to aim for with the tip of your finger right here. And yeah, that's basically all you need to do for short drag. But if I click, you have to go like this, like 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. And then just do that in real time, and then you can be able to God Bridge. But do keep in mind that you do need to you do need some practice, like that. So you won't get it on your first try, but hopefully you guys learned something from this. And that's probably it for the video, and I'll see you guys next time. And make sure to subscribe for content like this. Bye.